Well, that was a lovely glitch.
How about...
Pork chop were perfect.
You know what? Hot dogs were great, great.
I like how the schematic requires a sapphire ruby color.
Let me do.
Sorry, I had to get in front of it. It's just like, I gotta be here for this. Super Shiny Garnet's Gauntlet. Unlocks the Super Combo ability for 5 stars. This combo allows the player several extra punches. Ooh.
Well, we're going to be able to see that in action soon.
Back in the bismuth.
I get it. I get
Onward,
it.
Team!
That was cute. So yeah, which way should we go? Across the lava, or should we go to the place that might be progressing the story?
Well, first let's get to the warp, so we can warp there. And once we
this planet sure is filled with peculiar places.
We're missing one secret and one chest.
So where should we go from here?
I say go over to where White Steven was.
Oh, mother God!
I'm pretty sure that's where the secret is. But we saw the gate. It's down there.
Hmm?
It's down.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was thinking about the other place. I don't know if that's a bad drop or not.
You could have switched to see it before you met her, then.
Oh, good night.
And that was not me.
Okay, so these ones.
That's nice. Okay, so this is probably the one secret we need to get. Got it. Got it. Do we have a thing with this?
What am I gonna pick?
We do not. I guess that's something we're gonna have to look for. No.
We'll get it from over there and then we'll come back to it.
I'm gonna push this in the air. Yeah! Fight the pop! Let me stop. Let's keep it in.
I would keep in a fight with Best Mom. I think it's to the right.
Oh, alright.
That's where the little cannon motherfuckers are.
Oh, I hate them so much.
I'm pretty sure the feelings need to.
So let's get across this real fast, real quickly. Mm-hmm, yeah. You little sh.
Got a magma upgrade.
Okay. Oh, this is.
Well, thank you. You got Garden now.
Anything over here? Oh, that looks like progressing.
Yeah.
Okay, that's not good.
Roll up. Oh, shit.
Fuck you. And you.
Yay!
You get knocked out.
Well, you know what this calls for.
Initiate attack mode.
Exploiting, I know.
I was gonna say,
attack mode initiated.
I'm gonna get a lot of enemies at the same time. And now we need a, what's it called?
What am I gonna pick?
But we're all really close.
Item, I choose you!
Attack his own man. Wow, that's really disrespectful.
You don't care about him.
No, I meant the fact that there's like a flex outline on the little clip here.
When is the old.
while you be patient.
Totally fine.
Good. It's
totally fine.
So we can close our hands.
You can hear.
You first.
Be done. Oh, so close.
Shield, woman, shield. Very. Even a little bit far.
Now we're bubble buddies.
Only just that, right?
That was a little excessive there, wasn't it?
Good job, shit.
I'll very much appreciate you, sir. You shot like 5.
He did not like you at all.
Well, now we get to bring up our relationship with Best Mom. I say shield is more important right now. So we need to figure out where they're coming from first.
Okay.
Okay.
Where's the third one? That's what's scaring me.
Yeah, it's like too many black splotches, so it's hard to see where shadows are. I want to say, shit, is this one next to Pearl or is that her shadow? I can't tell.
Attack!
It's not growing.
Oh shit, wait, I think one's by Garnet.
Gem powers activate!
Oh, Garnet and Steven. Just to say.
Pearl, we're
love
sorry.
Bubbles.
If anything happens, we love you dearly.
No. Oh, we definitely don't need a key. We don't want to take chances.
Let's synchronize.
It's not like she has a big hammer that might fuck people up on me. Come on.
Fair enough.
No, my baby. No, my baby. Have a donut.
Do your thing, thing.
Defense up. More hollow pearls out.
Yeah, we should have. It's fine though, it's fine.
You wanna. What was the wheel? What did the wheel do again?
It had a lot of selections on it.
Yeah, but what did it do? Like, I feel like one was like 15 kills, and like.
Activating.
Right when I needed them. I think we're safe.
Okay.
I should have taken out your boy over here. I don't like the look of this. Fuck up everyone.
Well, at least now you get to see the wonderfulness of the presents.
Of the what?
The presents.
It didn't work out that great for me, but apparently you've had better experience.
Guys, how about this? Cheeseburger backpack! Do your thing, Thing! Ooh, I know.
I feel like that's more because,
just
the
thing. What am I gonna pick? What am I gonna pick?
Yeah, teamwork so hot.
Yeah, probably.
But hey, everybody's back to full. Go up. I bet you can jump on those.
I highly doubt that.
Okay, it looks like you can.
License.
I want to see. See if it has the thing. It'll be fine.
God, I still don't like seeing it. You can't go over there. Because you argue with me on this.
Fine.
I'm gonna stab you.
It's gonna be a thing with a jig.
And that's progression. Maybe. You think it is? Where'd we go then?
I almost have a feeling that the final battle is gonna be inside the secret dungeon. And that's what I feel like it's gonna be. So we might as well.
Come on, team.
We're gonna have to do a lot more exploring in this area before we finish the game. That was a pretty good fusion play back there.
This planet sure is filled with peculiar places.
This is a warp pit.
That looks like final boss. Is this like the last area?
It looks like it. I mean, it's surrounded by lava.
Like the warp pad.
There's
tell
nothing
you.
Else.
I like how it's just one big problem.
Like, you're not getting any more than this. Haul to the heart.
What's the warp say?
Call to the heart.
No, what's the warp thing? Where is it?
So I guess that grayed out area might be the...
That's the secret area.
Yeah.
I'm gonna assume, since this literally has nothing but five chests, it doesn't say boss. It just said five chests and a light speed. I'm gonna assume...
No. I'm not ready. So all these chests, you don't have to work to get them. They're just preparing you for the fuckery that's gonna happen. Oh, it's a bat.
Star cat.
Ooh. Oh, cool. We're gonna get that put on today. We're gonna put it on somebody today. Who gonna get it? Who's gonna get it today?
It's also sweet who needs level up. Let's put it on Perry. She got the plus star, we might as well upgrade that to better stars.
It's flawless!
Nothing, Steven's fine. I would love to see everyone just attacking Garnet because he's just upsetting everyone.
I kind of feel like we can replace his like little fall badge. We just gotta be more careful.
You're expecting a lot out of me, but I don't know what we'll use for that, or replace with that.
Let's find out if there's anyone that's like, you're immune for fire damage or something. You got immune from stun, so.
Or we can give him what Greg had.
And a small pulse. Wait, what does Greg have now then?
He now has...
All goes reduced by one. Okay. Excuse me.
And the sneak badge.
What does he have? Oh yeah, because that gives him more time to get to him. Yeah, I guess we can use Steven then.
For what?
The thing he had. The little emitting thing.
So equipped.
I really thought he was about to say so legit. Well, I guess I rolled a 2 of a sword. I can't really fault you for that one game. What made that one be so bad? Did I pass by it? I keep on passing by it because it's green.
This'll do the trick. Initiate attack mode.
I'm not gonna overuse it.
Attack mode initiated.
I keep telling myself I'm not going to use it.
Blurk, blurk. Quad!
Dang it, I've gotten this shit so fucking slow.
Attack! Hold! The parry cannon!
He's gonna destroy it. Fuck you. Huh. Saw your bullshit. I don't know if a big sword guy. I hate you so much. So much.
Initiate attack mode. Initiate attack mode. Guys, how about this?
Wait, I can be distracted. gotta die sometime.
Attack! Hollow Pearl!
Steven's kept.
Nice. So, you should stop there.
I'm running. I'm not even looking back. This is final, isn't it?
You're not gonna fight the boss yet, but the trigger for it is after that.
I'm running.
So we need a who's it, what's it. I don't know where we can possibly find another one.
I think I know where it is, but God knows I don't remember how to get it. It was that other place that was across the lava. I don't remember.
Come on, Tran.